Thank you. tu l'as lu. C'est le combien?
Je sais pas lequel c'est. C'est le 33. Tome 33.
Oui.
Non, c'est pas le tome 33. C'est le tome, je sais pas combien.
En tout cas, est-ce que tu as déjà lu ce que tu m'as dit?
Oui, bien sûr.
Thank you. just finished spending some time at the Manga Museum. If you plan on coming to the Manga Museum, I definitely recommend spending maybe at least 2 to 3 hours just browsing around, because an hour was not enough time. But anyways, I think we're going to go over to Umeda, and we're just going to browse around there, see what's going on in that location, and we'll just go from there, play it by ear. So anyway, I guess we'll get going. This is what the end of the line looks like. First at Umeda. Have a look through here. Thank you. Some dinosaurs. I wonder if there's a hippopotamus section here. Sorry if my angles are bad, it's so cramped in here. Pokemon stuff. Super soft plushes. Don't fall over, please. Thank you. You see prices. Cinnamon Roll is one of my favorite Sanrio characters. And the little twin stars. So let's see what's on the other side here. Here's the Doraemon merchandise. So the store closes at 9, and I've only got like 45 minutes to browse through, so I apologize if I'm rushing a bit here. Detective Conan. And Sailor Moon. Those are cute. School. Mon Chichi. I think that's the name of that character, I'm not sure. And Crayon Shin-chan. Feel free to pause the video if you want to look at anything for a little bit longer. I totally understand. I love these trash cans. It's neat. Open shop. This little guy is cute. Yes, Kopen-chan has a manga. Or maybe a kid's book. That's cute. Frog. Some LOL dolls. Those squishies. There's a Crayon Shin-chan fan. Now, here is Capybara-san. I'm a huge fan of Capybara. Oh, nice. Hiroshima Carp Capybara-san. And the Dharma Capybara. I need a Hanshin Tiger's capybara. It's a sushi style one, that's cute. And a kakigori, which is shaved ice. Mm-hmm. Chibi Monoko-chan. Super popular back in the 90s. Some socks. This is Miffy. And I actually learned that this is a German character. Not originally Japanese. Dharma, Miffy. Well, here's some bento and stuff. This might be the end of it here. This is the Disney section. Winnie the Pooh. Here's the Toy Story stuff. Take care. I'll see you all again in the next one.